He grew up on Beluga caviar and Bizet's Carmen. He had a champion King Charles Spaniel and a 52 roadster named Wanda. He had Europe at his feet and the world at his door. But he never had a Waterman pen. How could I have known he'd been so deprived?